tell you, I must be some lucky fellow. Why, who would have thought that I, Robert Martin, would be marrying a glamorous showgirl, and that glamorous showgirl would be willing to give up a successful career to marry me, Robert Martin. Now, if it weren't prohibition, I'd say, let's raise a glass.
Here, here.
To Miss Janet Vandegraaff, the most beautiful girl in the world.
No, absolutely not.